Welcome to Tips for Supporting Survivors this month, and this month it's on healthy bonds. So what I mean by that is for the survivor in your life, you're working with them obviously on having really healthy and transparent relationship. What you may notice though is that they do still have a vestige of toxic bonding with others in their life. And you'll notice this, and how will you notice this, I hear you ask, because you'll see their behaviour change and they become less of who they really are and more of someone wanting a connection. So they tend to lose who they are in order to be accepted and valued by that person. It's a form of toxic bonding, and it's a hangover from the past when their needs weren't met as children and the abuse was occurring. So just important to notice that if you see that happen, you just take your beautiful survivor aside and say, hey, I've got you, I've got your back, just be you, you're safe with me. Because they may not be aware that actually they're behaving in that way. It can be a subconscious pattern of behaviour. I hope that's helpful. And what would be really helpful to us is if you would go to handingtheshameback.org/donate and give to us so we can continue to provide amazing content. Take care till we see you again.